Backyard, I'm about to install that rain barrel.
This song I think is a good one.
On that downspout. You can see it.
It's a good follow up to rebuild.
So take a look, see how it's done.
This is what I encountered.
Gotta do is cut this downspout at an angle to match this piece. This piece is gonna have from the top, the water's gonna come through the downspout through the top. It's gonna come out through the bottom, but it's also gonna filter out through this little tube on the side. So that's gonna help me here. It's gonna go onto that connector. See that?
Bouncing down the walls of inhibition.
It's gonna go into that side, this spout, or this input on the side of the rain barrel. And then down here on the bottom of the rain barrel is where the water will come out. Rain barrel all installed. If you listen real close, you can actually hear the water. I sprayed some water on top of the garage to test it out. You can actually hear water dripping into the barrel. Hear it? So it's going out of the gutter, into the downspout, into the little unit here, and then down into the barrel, and into the barrel. And then, like I said earlier, I'll be able to funnel water out of here into my garden so I can capture rainwater, which is better for the garden than the water that comes out of the faucet, because that water is treated with chlorine and other stuff. There you have it, rain barrel.
Filling up the cup of my emotions, spilling over into all I do. If only I could get lost in his ocean, surviving on the thought of loving you. He's just like the water.